My obsession caused this great foulness, and it is shameful that I must rely upon you to set it right. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. The agents of pestilence will yet be driven from our woods. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. bandage and pillage. The dancing steps of war. These salt-soaked caverns are teeming with pelagic nightmares. They must be flushed out. Thank you. annihilated. Decisive pummeling. Is the weapon that cuts on its own. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Masterfully executed. Eradicated. Thank you. foundation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Mechanical hazards, possessed by evil intent. A momentary abatement. Blood quickens. Thank you. emerges as the enemy crumbles. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. This momentum. Push on to the task's end. Thank you. dizzying blow to body and brain. Inspiration and improvement. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. blow. Nonetheless. The things are driven back for a time. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. More arrive, foolishly seeking fortune and glory in this domain of the damned. She searches where others will not go, and sees what others will not see. He will be laughing still at the end.